has arrived at the gates of Hillis. This peaceful mining planet in System 4 is now completely encircled by the Dom's armada. General Keck, Supreme Commander of the Alpha Forces, would like to take this opportunity to address a final message to the population.
Loyal Hillians, the impending battle will be a difficult one, but thanks to the Alpha Section...
In the eyes! gonna be able to pay to get the hovercraft fixed with that.
Hey, Secundo, scan this for me, will ya?
Okay, Yeet.
Una per Daramis. Bueno, Yeet, but be careful. I did a checkup on you after your fight, and I noticed something got inside your psycho karma.
Alpha Sections, Patrol 21, all's clear. You may go up without fear.
Here on Hillis, war has once again reared its ugly head, striking the civilian population. Luckily, our elite forces have once again arrived in the nick of time. I'm coming to you live from the Southern Lighthouse Shelter. Here is where some of the children whose parents have been captured by the Doms have been taken in by two devoted and courageous Hillians. Miss, a word for our listeners.
Well, you guys are not what I'd call as fast as a speeding bullet. Keep doing nothing. And next time, there'll be nothing left here to save.
Cut! Hey, Pop, stay zen. Don't get your snout bent out of shape. All right, boys, that's a wrap. Pack it up!
Thanks, Paige. If it wasn't for you, I...
J.A.! J.A.! Sweet Jesus, quick!
Quick, sir!
J.A.!
On the Blitz, we're sitting ducks for every Vorax in the area.
What a pessimisto! Your faithful servant, Secundo, has found the answer to your money problemo.
Secundo, we're stuck here. No hovercraft, no shield. Optima has cut off the power. The account is empty.
Units, you want units? You come to Secundo, mia bella. Listen to this. The director, Senora from the Science Center, wants a collection of all the animals on the planet. She pay you dinero for any photo you send with little animal on it. Mira, that beast, for example. You take picture of it and tenga, mucho units. Even your perro interests them.
Not another one of your harebrained plans, Segundo. Gonna have to recheck your circuits. Who could possibly be interested in that kind of thing? We're in the middle of a war, son!
You understand nada, bacon breath. Control of the species is mucho importante. Yet, you go get your camera back, and we'll see if Secundo has pepperoni on his processor. Ciao!
I found your camera, Jade. I put it right over there.
Heavy losses among civilians. The east district of the city has been badly hit. More than 800 victims have been evacuated by the Alpha Sections.
Camera ready. It's up to you now, Yeet.
All of our duty as loyal citizens, and to invite us to help in the war effort by joining the ranks of the Alpha Sections.
Loyal aliens, war has reared its ugly head on your planet. With help from those traitors from the Iris Network, our enemy, the Doms, has broken through our protective borders and infiltrated your city. Each and every day, they stab you in the back.
Hi, Jade. I see Secundo already talked to you about the job. The war is taking its toll. We need a complete inventory of all species living on the planet. Thanks for the picture. Good luck. The inventory is coming along. Thanks again.
Okay, Yid. I transfer the dinero to the stinking Optima service.
Electricity restored. Thank you for choosing Optima service.
Standing by.
Reared its ugly head on your planet. With help from those traitors from the Iris Network, our enemy, the Doms, have broken through our protective borders and infiltrated your city. Each and every day, they stab you in the back, a friend.
Well done, ye.
Those stupid Doms are gonna get us all. We're all gonna die.
Don't worry. You're all safe here in the lighthouse.
By going to our official website, www.hillianews.com.
Newsflash. The war as if you were there. The Doms have attacked the Southern Lighthouse. The exclusive story. Here on Hillis, war has once again reared its ugly head, striking the civilian population. Luckily, our elite forces have once again arrived in the nick of time. I'm coming to you live from the Southern Lighthouse shelter. Here is where some of the children whose parents have been captured by the Doms have been taken in by two devoted and courageous Hillians. Miss, a word for our listeners.
Well, you guys are what I'd call as fast as a speeding bullet.
Newsflash, the war as if you were there. Doms have intensified their attacks on Hillis. In spite of our protective shields, the enemy's projectiles have yet once again inflicted heavy losses among civilians. The East District of the city has been badly hit. More than 800 victims have been evacuated by the Alpha Sections.
And now, a short speech from General Keck, Supreme Chief of the Alpha Sections, to remind us all of our duty as loyal citizens.
Loyal aliens. War.
Superb specimen. I'll file it.
Can't play now, okay? Oh, no, Wolf, no!
Yeah.
Good thing we got the Alpha Sections to protect us.
Be brave. We gotta stay strong. Seagulls, well done.
Okay, digitalization terminated.
Children whose parents have been captured by the Doms have been taken in by two devoted and courageous aliens.
Cut it out, Wolf! Give that back to me! You lose, Fleabag. Now give it back.
Work.
A field armadillo. They're becoming very rare. Perfect. I'll add it to the list.
Join the Alpha Sections, and together we will overcome. Join the Alpha Section.
Lucille's. Wonderful.
reporting. Jade reporting. Mission M-Disc standing by.
Might be another job for Jade Reporting and Company. If you can read it now, and give me a chance to adjust this stupid decoder player that refuses to obey its master. Gotcha.
Newsflash. The war as if...
Okay, I keep for you.
Hello, miss. I've been commissioned by Mr. de Castellac. This war is a catastrophe for us all. Mr. de Castellac would like to entrust a very delicate mission to you. If you accept, please make your way as soon as possible to the ancient mine on Black Isle located on the other side of town. Having completely understood the enormous risks involved, Mr. de Castellac plans to reward you generously. See you soon.
You know this de Castellac guy?
Huh? Can't go there, Jade. Smells like a trap. It's too dangerous.
Are you loco? We need some dinero to protect us from those stinking dams.
Don't you worry, Paige. Everything will be fine. If you want, I'll go alone.
No. It's just... Okay, we'll go together. But I'm sticking to you like bees on honey, whether you like it or not. Segundo, check over this computer and download a complete version of your OS. You'll be able to take a look at it, Jade. As for me, I'll try to get that stupid hovercraft up and running. Jesus. I'm here, otherwise this whole place is falling apart.
Okay, it's working. We are once again connected with El Mundo Exterior.
Loyal Hylians, war has reared its ugly head on your planet. With help from those traitors from the Iris Network, our enemy, the Doms, have broken through our...
So, Doctor, diagnosis?
A live dipnoi. Impossible. Okay, your roll of film is finished. Bravo, Jade. I'll send you the zoom. And I'll recharge your film.
Well done, Yeet. Good work.
A two-legged otter. Amazing.
Okay, let's get at it.
Jade reporting it.
The inventory is coming along. Thanks again.
Okay, let's go.
I guess we'd better head straight for the Molago garage.
Mr. Hovercraft ain't doing too good.
Gotta hold on till we get to Momago's. They've got what we need.
That's it. Finito. Dead.
Ah, stupid tugboat! And the garage is only 300 meters away.
Mama go garage, you know. Where your mama won't go, you know. Come mama go garage, and so. Hey man, what seems to be the problem? I'll go ahead and tow you to the mama go garage. Mama go!
It works!
Yeah, works to sucker in the client, all right. Gotta get out of this tuna can, Jade!
Yeah, it's starting to smell like smoked bacon in here.
Get a load of that! A Dom's meteor just made us a new skylight! Look up there!
Bravo, Jade.
Jade, take a load off your feet, man. You're gonna kill yourself running around like that.
Issa, got a speedcraft motor here to get up. A speedcraft motor. No problem.
Good work.
Account identification, okay.
A mecha impulsor increases your vehicle's energy gauge by one wrench.
Parfait, I stock it.
A Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
Say they're gonna be another attack. Don't get caught off guard.
Okay, I've added it to my archives.
Thank you.
scorpion fish. Bet you that an interest of...
From the same family as the scorpion fish. Very difficult to photograph.
Miss Jade, Mr. de Castellac wishes to meet you on Black Isle as soon as possible. There are a lot of units at stake.
Where's that Black Isle again?
South Gate, straight ahead.
Over there. The Dom's meteors got through the shields!
We gotta be super careful, Jade. The attacks are intensifying.
We really should have a look at the pedestrian district one of these days.
Whenever you want, Jade. Sounds good to me. Getting a bit thirsty.
Miss Jade, Mr. de Castellac wishes to meet you on Black Isle.
Another 40 people were kidnapped last night.
Yep, it's those Doms again. We're all in for it.
In the Hylian word, they say that the Iris Network is behind all of this.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Good thing we've got the Alpha Sections to protect us.
Account identification, okay.
Okay, you're a member now. It's okay, you're registered.
Congratulations! You have chosen to subscribe to the Hylian Word for the informed citizen.
Splendid picture.
count, identification.
The DOMS strike yet once again 2 days ago in the West Quarter. Without the aid of the courageous Alpha Sections, the toll would have been even higher. The recruiting campaign intensifies.
Access reserved to residents, or those possessing a city pass.
Perfect. I'll date and file it.
No, I'm not really hungry right now.
Identification. Okay.
Scanner eyes. Okay.
Not you?
We need a special key.
Thank you so much for all the important information. Okay, your roll of film is finished. Good. I'll transfer a pearl to you, Jade. And I'll recharge your film.
Hi, Mo.
Hi, Jade. Hey, Paige, you here to throw down a few? First one's on me.
Propaganda. you win! Alright, fine, you win!
The inventory is coming along. Thanks again.
Okay, digitalization terminated.
Sorry, Rufus. I may seem a little pushy, but Hillis needs this more than you do.
Step right up, little lady. Come try your luck at Peepers.
Identification, okay.
I'm gonna go to the sea. again, Missy. You've got the gift.
You're the best. The regular army doesn't have much say in the matter since the Alpha Sections arrived.
Where do these Alpha Sections come from?
Don't ask me. All I know is that we're a lot better off since they took over.
Yeah, you think so? Seems to me there's more and more kidnappings.
Exactly. If it wasn't for them, there'd be even more kidnappings.
Okay, it's filed. Good luck for the rest.
says, the traitors from the Iris Network have landed somewhere on Hilly's. Large reward for any information.
Hello, Miss Jade. My employer, Mr. de Castellac, like all the inhabitants of Hillis, wish to see an end to this war. The Alpha Sections claim to be pushing back the Doms, but they're hiding the truth from us. The Doms' monsters have already invaded every corner of our planet. Two specimens have been spotted at the bottom of this mineshaft. If we don't warn the population, their numbers will increase radically. Mr. de Castellac is prepared to pay a very high price to be able to defuse a picture of a pair of these monsters. This is a very risky mission, and you're free to refuse.
Well, Doms aren't exactly our best friends. Tell your boss he'll have his picture.
Good luck. And don't forget, Mr. de Castellac wants the male and female on the same picture!
Huh.
The inventory is coming along. Thanks again.
Let's go.
No, not equipped for that.
Okay.
We'll find him his earthworms.
Thank you, Jade. Flies are unjustly disliked.
Jade, come on over here, will you? I gotta tell you something important. Now may be a good time to show you my latest invention. 2 years of work under the utmost secrecy. The outcome of a life's work. My little marvels, the jet boots. They run on homemade biocarburet. Here's the pocket of pressurized methane. And here, in the soles, are the two turbo reactors. All you have to do to fire them up is contract your abdominal muscles. It's the transportation of the future. I'm waiting for your signal, Jade.
Cool.
If you want another demonstration, just let me know. Let's go.
Wow, why were you hiding that from me?
Oh, I still had a few bugs to work out.
Don't change a thing. It's perfect.
Nice one, Jade. Hey, Jade, there's the map. Take a picture. Perfect time to try out your scanalyzer.
Stupendous photo, Jade.
Now!
See that? Your jet boots attack makes them come out of their holes.
Yep, but be careful. They start glowing when you get them mad. Hammer time!
Be careful with those mutant anemones.
Una materia crystal. I will transfer it to the suite to the bank. They pay mucho units for each crystal. Bravo.
We're gonna need some tools if we plan on getting through there.
We're in an ancient mine. There's gotta be some kind of tool shed or something. Let's go! Jet boots attack!
Crow shacks. Don't go near them, whatever you do.
Don't even think about it. There'll be more nearby, Jade. They usually attack in groups of two or three. Need a hand? If you ask me, it ain't going no further.
Here.
Thanks.
Huh.
these little Medusas, light amongst shadows. Okay, your roll of film is finished. Good. I'll transfer a pearl to you, Jade. And I'll recharge your film. The large ones are mutants. Be careful.
They win, Jade! Go get them, girl!
Magnificent. Ordinarily, Alicia's live in the water.
Think?
Huh? Now that's the kind of animal reporting I like!
No problem.
Hey, I'm sure we'll be able to find something in this Bigaloo.
A Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
No, not equipped for that.
Here, I'll leave this to the expert.
Wow! A Barocco D-53, equipped with cutting hammer! Oh, that's for me!
Open your eyes. The Alpha sections are the accomplices of the Doms. Join the Iris Network.
Excuse me, folks. Make way for the expert. The Midas touch. No mercy for grids. Where'd we see the other one that looked like this?
Thank you so much for all the important information.
That reminds me of the chocolate-covered squid with kiwi sauce that my Aunt Geneva used to make.
Congratulations. Information on giant snails are difficult to come by.
Here.
Thanks. No problem.
Remarkable. I don't think I've ever seen one this size.
No problem.
Account identification. Okay.
Okay.
Astarkos restores one heart of your energy. Astarkos restores one heart of your energy.
You mind your P's and Q's, little miss. Respect your elders. You overestimate me, Jade. If you don't give me some of those people ones, I'll be a burden to you. time!
Mention it, you old fart. Let's get a move on. I got a feeling the best is to come.
Let's go. Let's go! You gotta open it for me, Jade!
Planaires detest the light. It's rare that they come out of their lair.
Good day, ma'am. Candygram. No problem.
My mathematic colleagues are fascinated by Nautilus shells.
You want white or wheat toast with your omelet, Miss Grace of an Ox?
Incredible! There are still Polinarises in the region. Okay, your roll of film is finished. Good. I'll transfer a pearl to you, Jade. And I'll recharge your film.
I didn't realize your pliers came equipped with the club option.
Model D53, my little lady. Slices, dices, and pounds. Yeah.
Account identification, okay. A box of K-Bups completely restores your energy.
Well, looky here, a new friend.
Jumping on no suction cups. Evening, madam. Let's go.
Splendid. I'll send it to Mr. De Castellac.
Tyrolimax. It's one of the Dom's creatures.
Waiting you to say the word.
No problem.
Let's go.
page. I'm not bad for an old fart. Here.
Thanks.
If you ask me, there's something fishy about this. Monsieur de Cadillac.
Congratulations, Miss Jade, you have...
Hold it. I got a bone to pick with your boss.
Mr. de Castellac never really existed. I think I owe you some explanations, Miss Jade. Hop in. Miss Jade, you have brilliantly succeeded your situation test.
Situation test?
Yes. Please forgive this little charade. My name is Han. I'm a member of the Iris Network.
The Iris Network? The rebel organization?
Yes, the rebellion. Fighting against a threat that no one knows exists. If nothing is done, the entire population will be destroyed.
With the help of the Alpha Sections, we can push back the Doms.
The Alpha Sections are not exactly what you believe them to be. They capture 10 people for every one that they save.
The Alpha Sections have been defending us for years. They take care of the wounded, push back the Doms' attacks.
That's exactly how they cloud your suspicions and gain your confidence. They suck the lifeblood out of our planet exactly as they've done to hundreds of others. The Hylian government didn't have the time to react. They were completely overtaken. But we can stop the Alpha Sections.
How exactly do you propose we do that?
They are completely aware that an uprising of the population would spell catastrophe. Bring the proof of this conspiracy to the people, and victory will be ours. More than ever, Jade, the Iris Network needs people like you. Help us fight the good fight. Burs. You're free to choose your side, Jade.
Did you say peepers?
Mm-hmm. At the Akuta Bar. Be sure to remember the password. Safe and sound in its shell, the precious pearl is the slave of the currents.
Security measure?
Discretion is the key. Oh, by the way, I almost forgot your reward. Hope to see you soon, Miss Jade!
So, just what does Miss Jade think about all this hoop nanny?
If there's a way to stop this war, we can't let it pass us by. Let's go see just exactly what's behind all this.